Fuck!
Molested.
Fuck!
Language, Father, there are children present.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk.
Let's go find him.
I last saw him around the corner. Hawaiian snow. Oh. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than... Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
You're the fuck behind you.
See him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell. Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame? We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously, I didn't know she already had a sugar daddy!
Not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things. I'm sorry this happened to you, baby. There's some real creeps out there.
Yeah, guys who go to strip clubs. He's out of the car!
I get it. I'm going. I'll never come back. I'm an addict. I need help. I'm the victim. Don't kill me for loving her!
That ain't love. It's the... Internet. You're a cyber creep!
what?
Hey, shit! On my way to this Prop 208 rally. I'm trying to get my fucking snort on.
I'm gone! I'll disappear! I'm a victim of myself!
You just speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you!
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there! My dad is one of them!
Grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Thanks, Daddy. Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.